my guiding starlight. I will return to you in this life or the next.
Father is gone. We must start discussing who will get the ownership of the mine.
Trevor, I know how you and your father operate. Business doesn't interest you. However, the power behind it sure seems to.
Julius, Calypso was a precious child. I know you blame yourself for her death, but she's with heaven now.
You're the only heaven I need. I will get that medicine no matter what the cost.
What if we went to the mine?
Why the hell we'd do that?
We could work to strike our fortune and leave rich men.
That sound obviously thinking about it.
What the hell's wrong with you?
What's wrong? What's wrong is I can't find shit. This mine's dry and there's nothing here.
Great raid today, gang.
The find of a lifetime.
I don't think Lucille deserves as much as you and me.
What the hell do you mean by that?
Tucker came to me and he said that you don't deserve as much as the rest of the group.
Tries anything like this in the future, we'll punish him for it.
Thou shalt not fret my son. Thou claim thy peace.
Found something in the woods somewhere.